Greetings, everyone, and welcome back to Persona 5. I got my fortune persona, so we're going to have a word with Chihaya. But first, let's check out that stuff I got from the laundry. Huh. The Moon Man vest is pretty good, honestly. It has quite high evasion. And Morgana... Oh, wow, that's a huge step up. The Akashic shirt is slightly better with defense, but... Yeah, the magic plus 3 is a lot better for Anne, so she'll keep that. And I guess Yusuke can have another moon vest since moon man vest since we got two. All this lunar stuff. Although actually, I think the Akashic shirt is probably better for Makoto. Trading 1 point of defense for 1 point of evasion and resist forget. And... Yeah, the evade wind is much better for Haru, so I guess she can just hang on to that. And, oh, that's right! Futaba is just wearing this crap because I had to give her other stuff. I have no idea if armor actually has any effect for her, but I'll give her the spacesuit anyway because it's oddly appropriate for her. All right, Chihaya. Your fate is very interesting, so I'd like to try a different fortune-telling technique. I've gone through all my books. Maybe I need some that are out of print. Where can I find some? Oh, never mind. Well, I guess we'd better hang out with her anyway. Maybe I should invite her to Booktown! Jinbocho? There's a lot of used bookstores there. It's a bit far, but let's go. I wonder if the stores are still open.
Wow.
I see. The prices at a used bookstore are all so low. Hmm, there's a lot here. Which ones would be good as reference? Autobiographies of Great People. Well, I say that, but... For her in particular... Probably books on business. A how-to book by someone successful? I do get people asking for work fortunes. But since I've never had, well, a normal job, I didn't know what to say sometimes. Those would definitely be worth reading. Okay, that's not why I thought she would want them, but I guess it works. Also, you know those self-help books? With those, you feel like just reading them is enough. You end up not actually helping yourself. So I want to learn the ideas in these and be able to express them to help my customers. Huh? That used bookstore sign says Study of Destiny. What? A fortune-telling specific shop? Barakan-san, let's go check it out! Oh, that's right, I have something Chihaya might like! How about something super expensive? Oh, it's too super expensive. What about... I don't know, she seems like the sort of person who might like a fan. Yeah, I guess not. Damn it! What the hell am I supposed to give somebody like her? I guess it doesn't matter. Our bond is going to increase soon, so next time I see her, we will get the rank up. Oh, God. That internet shorthand. If the Phantom Thieves are doing it, then it shouldn't be a problem. Really, though, who are they? If I met them, it would be love at first sight. What are they waiting for? Hurry up and do it already. Heroes have an obligation to rescue the weak. Oh, Yusuke wants to hang out in Shibuya. Wow, it doesn't look like there's a hell of a lot else. Yusuke or Anne? Do I have a Persona of the Emperor Arcana? In before, no I don't. No I don't. Well? Velvet Room time. I really wish they'd give you a little more space for Personas.
Hey, inmate!
Because for the kind of utility that you really need in order to be prepared for a variety of situations, you could easily use all of your existing persona slots just for your main battle personas. Forget the ones that you just use for social links.
The inmate need finished for now. I'll take care of him.
All right, let's see.
Taking it out all looks even stronger now.
I hope it's something
good.
Null nuke, again. So I wonder if maybe this does, to some extent, depend on what the persona's weakness is. Well, that was kind of a bust.
You'd like to read the... You want to register it? You'd like to register this? The inmate needs
right.
Our guidance. They will be reborn anew.
Well?
You change your mind. Time for some rehabilitation. You wish
what could I do to get rid of a persona without totally wasting it? One. I guess maybe I could fuse Kaiwan.
This is going to be exhilarating.
I hope I get something good. Ananta again. Okay. Almighty boost? Where the hell did that come? Oh, I know where it came from. It came from the other persona that was fused with the one I contributed online. Interesting. Okay, well, I guess I'll keep this. Huh. Fascinating.
They will be reborn. It appears it will become something protective.
Prevents instant kill from bless. Well.
You change your mind? Justine, you have registration? Are you sure?
Well, what? Oh, right, because last time I fused him with, Messiah Piccolo, didn't I? Alright. Well, I think this may actually be a little more useful anyway.
Read here. You lack patience. The inmate needs our guide. Some modification, huh?
Yeah, I guess I might as
it
well.
Appears it will become something protective.
I have to wonder how much this will sell for.
Be reborn.
I wonder. I mean, we've already established that it's possible to turn a profit buying certain personas from the Velvet Room, turning them into items, and then selling them. It's not a huge profit, but you do come out in the black when all is said and done.
You wish to now choose.
Oh, and I confused Tsukiyomi with oh, Red Rider, huh? Interesting.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
I was not expecting I'd be able to access one of the horsemen quite this early. Hmm. Negative pile, eh? Medium chance of despair. Well, all I would have to do is give him the Null Bless ability, and he'd be pretty useful. No other weaknesses. Alright, you know what? Let's do this.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Oh, but of course, all I can have him inherit is this stuff. Well...
It will receive a fraction of power.
No, you know what? I can do better than this. At least now I know I confuse him, but I'll figure something else out later. I'm getting horribly sidetracked here.
You handled registration.
Actually just came here for...
Read here.
A persona of the Emperor Arcana.
You'll withdraw then, accept this persona. Are you finished? No slacking off!
Alright. Yusuke, my friend. Let's rank up our social link together. It'll be great fun. All we do now is wait. What a nerve-wracking time. Yeah, I came to hang out. I'm still unsettled about that dude who criticized my painting. There's something I'd like to try painting now. Yeah, let's go.
I'm in your debt.
Our destination is the park. All right. Oh.
Thank you.
Okay. You know, in this entire pond, the other dude, the one other dude in a boat, had to hang out right near us. Thank you for your assistance today. After all, it would be impossible to sketch while rowing. Why are we in a boat, exactly? What other reason could there be but to search for my next motif? I will be counting on your cooperation today, by which, of course, I mean your oar work. Look at all the ducks. They're so cute. Ah, don't get too excited. You'll fall off, you know? Perfect. This is it. Huh? My previous painting captured only one aspect of the heart, desire. As such, I was unable to arrive at a truly authentic representation. That is why we have come today. I shall paint a second aspect, the burning passion between man and... Oh! It's not that they're here for us. We're here for them. Fittingly, our theme today will be the wonders of love. You will have an important role to play here today as well. While I draw, ensure the boat remains as steady as possible amid these devilish ripples. Oh god. Ah, this angle, incredible. That bashful side profile, those moist eyes, their overflowing passion is wholly ep- Either he's painting those two in the boat next to us, or he's painting a bunch of ducks. They're akin to Adam and Eve, yet in time all lovers must come to know the pain of separation. Separation is the natural end to any relationship. But even beyond that, love endures. Precisely, this is the truth of the human heart. We'll make the most wonderful painting. It shall be adored by all who gaze upon it. It may even be given top prize at the next exhibition. Now's not the time to think of that.
Hey.
Can you please remain still? Huh? Return to your prior angle. I must capture your pro- He is painting them. What the hell are you doing? Rejoice, for I shall preserve your beautiful love so that all... Yusuke, you wouldn't normally... Oh... Once I complete this painting, you will become new legends in the art world, a modern Adam and Eve. Legends? Art? This dude's off his rocker. Come on, let's report him. Hold on a sec, are you drawing us? What? You're using us as models?
Yes.
A man and woman intimately swaying in a dinghy of dreams, the blush of their cheeks, the bashful looks... Yes, this is the love I was so emphatically searching for. Love? Oh, I guess you could call it that, but it's kind of weird. It's familial love. This here is my sister. Oh, okay. Oh, I told you I didn't want to come here with you. The only ones who do this crap are stupid couples. But I've always dreamed of coming to Tokyo and riding a boat here. That was supposed to be with my boyfriend, not my brother.
How could this be?
Oh no, his plan's ruined! So that overflowing passion was just a figment of my imagination. It seems my bias has caused me to overlook the truth. Well, love comes in all forms, I guess. Love is a broad, multifaceted beast. This only serves to prove how narrow my perspective can be.
I see.
Romantic love and familial love. The two may be nigh indiscernible depending on one's point of view. Perhaps the truth of the heart lies in the eyes of the beholder. Peter, I feel as though I've learned something today. Well, I'm glad one of us did.
All right.
Hooray, artist talk. Wait, so only couples ride these things? That means those two... Oh, no! Shh, there are people from all walks of life here in the city. Ooh, tell me more. What are they talking about?
Let's return home.
Ah, well, come, it is about time we return home. Please row us back to shore, Peter.
See you.
I guess, given the way that Peter is dressed and the way Yusuke is acting, it's totally fair that they'd reach that conclusion. And what's going on tonight? Oh, just Oya. Whoops, no, come on. No. I can't make the thing do the thing. Oh, Kawakami's available. And Oya is available. I know, everybody, I know. People have been encouraging me very strongly in the comments to advance the link with Kawakami. I guess that's what I'll do. She is only at rank 5 right now. But God, it's such a pain having to go back to the Velvet Room every damn time. Well?
You certainly.
Yes, I certainly.
Your turn, Caroline. Make a choice, inmate.
I guess. I guess we'll train Mithras.
You wanna lock the. Oh, I'll take good care of you.
And.
Done already?
Oh, damn it. No, I'm not done.
Do you have business?
Create, because I'm gonna have to clear some space.
They will be reborn anew.
All right, so we paid 4,000 for Regent.
It appears it will become something.
Oh,
protected.
Damn it! But we've already done that today. Ah.
Gonna string them up.
All right.
Is that enough?
Wow, that's pathetic.
What are you waiting for?
That, on the other hand, is not too bad.
This is then let us begin.
Maybe this is what Atlus intended, now that I think about it. Maybe they intended for you to make a sacrifice every day. Well, one way or the other.
Justine, you handle this.
Read here.
What was I after? Right, temperance.
You'll withdraw then, accept this persona.
Done already?
I believe I am.
No slacking off.
Also, what's with the lack of mementos requests? I feel like there should be more. We haven't gotten them in a long time, other than the scripted one for Takemi. Well, all right. Back to Yongen we go. Is your house ever going to get air conditioning? Maid outfits get too hot during the summer and really cold in winter. They're so impractical. Oh well. Yeah, you know what? Oh, it won't rank up, but... we should probably work on it anyway.
Then I'll head over.
It's kind of a shame that having her do laundry doesn't give you at least a point or two of relationship with her. Kawakami seems happy that I requested her. Is it my imagination, or does she look tired? Oh, that's right. I have something she might really like. How about... God, what would she like? How about a designer perfume set? Present
Thanks.
For me? Thank you. It's nice of you to add a bit of fun in my life. Oh, she loves it. Awesome. Okay. I feel like I touched her heart a little.
I'll see you later then.
But that seems to indicate that there's something she'd like even more than designer perfume. I mean, at least I know now that she likes it. Evil needs to die. Better run, Mr. CEO. Karmic justice. Oh, Futaba is free. I think I'm gonna prioritize Futabi. I did talk with the Canadian accent. No, I don't even know what the hell accent that is. Wow. You free? Actually, don't answer that. You're always free. So I have a proposal. Want to work on the promise list? Yeah, okay. That sounds great. The next promise on the list is go to school. Right. Pretty hard stuff for the second boss. It's going to be even harder knowing there are people there, too.
All right. Let's
well,
do it.
Ain't no time like the present. Come on, let's go. Yeah, that's... Huh? You're going to school? Oh, well, never mind. Just go have some fun. I hate school. Here we are. School. I think my heart's gonna pop out of my chest. Oh, hi, Makoto. How's it going? What are you doing here? Well?
I see.
A promise list, like what you used to make with your mother. Well, do you want to come in? Can I use a go-home instead? Let's do this together. I was hoping you'd say that. I'm sure you'll be fine. Most of the students have already left, and all the teachers are in a meeting. Oh, and I'll join you. I can use my position as student council president to avoid any problems that might arise.
Really?
Yeah, that's right. Use that power for personal gain. If I've got you two with me, this place is going to be as easy as fighting a trash mob. Somebody at Atlus must be really into MMOs. I'm not sure I understand. That's a good thing, right? Actually, maybe this will be good for Makoto, too. Anyway, come on, I'll show you around the school. This is the cafeteria where some students choose to eat lunch. Lunch? That reminds me of this time I was the only kid who didn't get a pudding with my Oh, that's the worst! When you feel like even the cafeteria ladies hate you, life is crap. Oh, and this other time I ate a strawberry with ketchup on it? I didn't notice because they're both red. It was... Why would you eat... Oh, I guess they must have both been on the same tray. Anyway, the cafeteria is pretty boring, huh? Let's move on. This is the library. We have all the regular academic fare here. Textbooks, encyclopedias, study guides. But we also have a few manga and light novels at the request of some especially vocal students. So many books. Do you like to read, Futaba? Back in elementary school, I memorized the titles of all the books on a shelf in just one glance. The other kids thought I was making it up when I told them, though. But then when I recited all the titles to prove it, they just laughed and called me a freak. Am I weird, Peter? No, you're talented. I don't want to be talented if it's going to creep people out. Oh, school is the worst. Well, should we move along? Only the classrooms remain. Though on second thought, maybe we should pass on those today. Shall we head back? I'm sorry, Futaba.
No.
No, don't be. It's my fault. I remembered all that sad stuff on my own. I guess dwelling on the past is just a bad habit of mine, huh? Everyone does it. For real? So you do it too, Peter? That means we're the same!
But...
Honestly, Futaba, it's clear how much you've improved recently. You would never have gotten so worried about this before. Huh? What I mean is, worrying about something is the first step toward changing it. Coming to school like this is a huge breakthrough, Futaba. You're doing great, right, Peter-kun?
Ooh,
wait,
a discovery.
So you're happy with me even though I got totally depressed? Hmm, this is like that saying about when life gives you lemons? Maybe I could make lemonade for the Phantom Thieves, or figuratively speaking. Or as I like to say, when life throws you a squid, you make sushi.
You're right.
That would be wonderful. Aw, oh, yeah. Futaba seems enthusiastic. Position hack. Chance to instantly hold up enemies when starting a battle. Okay, that's what I thought the ability from Shinya that I most recently acquired was going to do.
All right.
Well, Futaba confirmed more useful. I'm sure you would make a lot of friends if you decided to come to school now, Futaba. Friends. Futaba? Oh, nothing. Alright, I went back to school, so that means promise number two is all done.
Okay, going home.
Anyways, let's retreat for now. What are you feeling for dinner? How about curry? Sounds good to me,
okay.
I like curry. Time to make like a rabbit and hop out of here. Really?
Ah, you're back.
Another box came for you. Ah, yes, excellent. What'd you get? Fragmented armor full of viruses. Hi, Akechi.
Good evening.
I'm intruding in your home once again. My apologies for spending so much time here. It's just such a calming place. Don't worry about it.
Thank you.
Regardless, it's time I go. One more thing. I heard a calling card has finally been sent. The rumors of internal affairs at Okamura Foods are true. Their president should surely be judged. However, it should be up to the government or police to do so. This is an unfortunate situation. I must be going now. The coffee was delicious. All right. Just for you, huh? Special menu just for me, huh? I'll clean with double the usual horsepower. But at a fixed price of only 5,000 yen. Okay. Can I still... No, I can't. Alright, I guess we'll hang out with Waifu-sensei then. Please wait for me in your room.
Listen.
Hey, you know how you listened to my story the other day? You listened to my secret. I've been feeling more at ease since then. I've never been able to tell anyone about it, so... I figured I should actually do some housekeeping today to say thanks. Sorry, I need to take a break. Want to rest a bit? I'm so touched to hear that you care for my well-being, Master. Ugh, I'm at my limits, so exhausted. Oh no, and she's sick. Sorry, I can't stop coughing. Are you all right? Yeah, I'm fine, thanks. Ah, just kidding. I just wanted to slack off a bit. I mean, there's nothing left for me to hide from you, so the truth comes out, you know? Now that I think about it, I'm just glad you're the one who found out about me being a maid. Are you going to be all right in this dusty room? And have you been eating well? You need to eat fresh vegetables and none of that instant stuff. Vitamins are super important. You're going to turn out like me if you don't take care of yourself. I guess I should get more sleep. I feel all achy. Takase-kun's guardians said they need more money, so I had my boss give me more shifts. I had to beg him for them, but... Don't overdo it. Oh, it's fine. Nothing you should worry about. I feel more at ease now that I have someone who knows about what I'm going through. I'm talking about you. She super trusts me now. Rank up. Right. Awesome. Wasn't I supposed to learn an ability at that rank? Uh-oh, time's up. I have to get to my next job, so I'm going to head out.
I'll see you later, then.
I'm gonna have to change the hearts of those guardians, aren't I? Who could that be? Wanna go to Dome Town? Earlier, I got some info that I can't turn a blind eye to. I got us two passes. Wanna go check it out tomorrow? Dome Town? I guess I'll respond later. For the time being... I shall beat this slump. Oh, for God's sake, people. A cup of coffee right after some curry is the best. Just be sure to drink it while it's still warm, alright? The temperature affects the flavor.
Hey!
Let's just enjoy the chief's coffee for now. We can worry about that crap later. For now, I am going to take a quick break and call it here, so thank you all very much for joining me, and I look forward to seeing all of you next time. Take care, everybody.